Positivity on this play has to happen.
Picked off. Eric Stokes with the pick six.
Interceptions, best in Tennessee history, over 700 passes.
This one he throws off his back foot, and there's the interception right on Gary's cue.
And that's one decision making.
Garantano on first down, deep, far sideline, knocked out of there by Stokes, who had the interception.
Against Georgia here, third down, long ball down the sideline, and caught. No, it's from three at the last moment, Stokes.
Package in, Florida goes fast.
Trask on third and 10, and it is intercepted. Picked off, Eric Stokes for Georgia. Coming back the other way, and he's got a convoy. Stokes, touchdown, Georgia. And shorter in motion to the top of the screen. Trask is looking that way, throwing that way, and incomplete. Intended for Trayvon Grimes. And it is fourth down.
Tried the same type of a play, type of a wheel route. Eric Stokes coming off, inside player.
Show pressure. Drop back in coverage. Bonner flings it. Incomplete, double coverage.
It's Jennings in motion into the slot.
Maurer running out of time, dumps it off, incomplete, deflected off.
Plays, and part of that is increasing the stunts with their defensive
line. Look out. Maurer got blasted. He never saw the corner blitz coming from Stokes. Kay Crowder picks it up. Crowder, former running back, still has that speed, and he scores. A defensive touchdown for Georgia.
Against this Georgia defense that has really pressured the quarterback. Bazalak lofts one up, and that one is picked off. Eric Stokes with the interception. He already has two pick sixes this year. And Stokes will turn the corner, and Georgia has outstanding field position as Stokes just grabbed his fourth interception of the year.